When it comes to handguns, reliability is of the utmost importance. A firearm that you can rely on is crucial when it comes to personal protection or in a life-threatening situation. Over the years, many handguns have been produced, but very few have managed to stand the test of time and earn the title of the most reliable handgun ever. These handguns have proven themselves time and time again, earning the trust of gun owners around the world. Ultimately, the most reliable handgun ever is a matter of personal preference and depends on the user's specific needs and preferences. In order to assist you in making an informed decision, we have compiled a selection of the top 8 most reliable pistols along with their standout features. We've also outlined essential factors to take into account when selecting the one that suits your needs best. For a more in-depth analysis and access to a comparison tool, please visit our website at gunsyoucan'tlivewithout.com. Number 8. Heckler & Koch HK-45. Finding a handgun that surpasses the quality of Heckler & Koch's HK-45 can be quite the challenge. Designed with the US military in mind, this 45 ACP firearm has a well-documented track record of effectiveness, even earning the endorsement of a Navy SEAL. When it comes to ammunition, the 45 ACP rounds used in the HK-45 pack more punch compared to the commonly used 9mm rounds. It's not to say that 45 ACP rounds are superior to 9mm rounds, but they do inflict slightly more damage upon impact. However, firing a handgun with 45 ACP ammunition does come with a couple of drawbacks, including higher recoil and a reduced magazine capacity of 10+1. Yet, if you happen to reside in an area with laws limiting high-capacity magazines to 10 rounds or less, a 45 ACP handgun can prove to be a valuable asset. The HK-45 boasts several key features that make it an incredibly reliable and efficient choice for challenging situations. These include ambidextrous controls, an ergonomic grip, Picatinny accessory rails, polygonal rifling, and a recoil reduction system. Additionally, the HK-45 comes equipped with a DA or SA trigger and a safety or decocker, allowing you to carry the gun cocked and locked for enhanced reaction speed. While some may argue that these numerous features make the HK-45 overly complex for a true when-the-crap-hits-the-fan scenario, I strongly disagree. In a rigorous 50,000-round endurance test, the HK-45 only experienced 2 hiccups throughout its entire operation cycle. To me, the ability to fire 25,000 rounds without a glitch unquestionably attests to the handgun's reliability. Number 7. Browning High Power. In its initial prototype configuration, designed by John Browning, the Browning High Power was a 9mm pistol with a striker-fired mechanism, a double-stack magazine, a linkless barrel, and a pivoting trigger reminiscent of a revolver. If that description sounds familiar, it's reminiscent of a Glock, isn't it? However, in its final iteration, this handgun transformed into a single-action, hammer-fired pistol, eventually gaining widespread adoption by military units more than any other handgun. The Browning High Power holds the distinction of being the pioneer of the Wonder 9 category, laying the cornerstone for the modern design of defensive handguns that we are familiar with today. It undeniably ranks among the finest handguns ever produced. Number 6. Glock 17. The full-size category of handguns serves well for home defense and holds its own in competition, but it's not the best choice for concealed carry due to its larger size. Among defensive options, the Glock 17 is a standout choice. It features a 17-round magazine and a 4.49-inch barrel. The advantages of the 17-round magazine are evident, providing more ammunition than smaller-framed handguns. Additionally, the longer barrel offers some less obvious benefits. It results in higher muzzle velocity, a crucial factor for defensive use, as it helps hollow-point ammunition expand and perform as intended. Moreover, the extended sight radius due to the longer slide improves accuracy during aimed fire and slightly reduces the cone of deviation, contributing to tighter shot groups. It's important to keep in mind that a longer barrel alone won't make up for poor shooting technique. The Glock 17 is known for its user-friendliness thanks to its full-size frame, which provides excellent recoil control and management, rivaling only the specialized competition models. However, the trade-off for these advantages is concealability. Most individuals find it quite challenging to comfortably conceal a Glock 17 due to its size. Therefore, this model excels as a home defense firearm and represents a cost-effective choice for serious competition shooters planning extensive aftermarket customization. In summary, for those in search of a dedicated home defense handgun, the Glock 17 stands out as the top choice within the Glock lineup. Number 5. S&W M&P 2.0. The Smith & Wesson M&P 2.0 stands out as an impressive striker-fired pistol that continues the legacy of the highly regarded M&P series. This latest version brings a host of enhancements and improved ergonomics, making it an appealing choice for individuals seeking a dependable and comfortable handgun. Notable upgrades in this iteration include an extended steel frame, which adds rigidity to the rails, and a lightened slide to offset the additional weight of the frame. These modifications contribute to improved performance. Additionally, the M&P 2.0 features a superior trigger compared to the original M&P. Enhanced stippling on the grip, ambidextrous controls, and tighter sights, resulting in more precise shooting. The M&P 2.0 also offers a standard 17-round magazine capacity, fitting the profile of a full-sized or duty gun. Furthermore, it provides the option to choose between models with or without a manual safety, further expanding its versatility. Chambered in 9mm, the M&P 2.0 delivers a consistent and smooth trigger pull, enhancing its overall shootability. The pistol's aggressive grip texture ensures a secure hold, even in challenging conditions. Additionally, the M&P 2.0 offers customization options with interchangeable back straps to accommodate various hand sizes and preferences. Built with durability in mind and backed by Smith & Wesson's reputable commitment to quality, the M&P 2.0 emerges as a formidable contender among striker-fired pistols. It suits a wide range of applications, including personal protection, law enforcement, and recreational shooting. Number 4. CZ-75-SP-01. Tailored to meet the specific requirements of law enforcement and the military, CZ proudly emphasizes its NATO-approved designation. Drawing inspiration from the compact CZ-75, the SP-01 scales up to a full-size frame. This pistol is available in two magazine capacities, 10+1 or 18+1, and it features black rubber grips and permanent night sights. With a substantial barrel length of 4.6 inches and a weight of 40 ounces, it leans toward the heavier side. Consequently, many users reserve this DASA firearm for competitive shooting. Enthusiasts consistently applaud its ergonomic design and the crispness of the trigger. Moreover, with a price tag under $700, it significantly lowers the barrier to entry for competitive shooting. Number 3. Colt 1911-45. The M1911 boasts an incredible legacy, with nearly 120 years of service. A remarkable achievement in a world characterized by planned obsolescence and subpar designs. Its widespread adoption began during World War I, and it has maintained its popularity across decades of use in combat, law enforcement, and personal defense. This iconic pistol traces its origins to the quest for a self-loading, semi-automatic firearm capable of delivering maximum stopping power on the 20th century battlefield. Chambered in the Colt 45 ACP or automatic Colt pistol, which revitalized the 45 Colt cartridge popularized during the Wild West era, the M19 outperformed all contenders in a rigorous evaluation. As a result, it was officially adopted by the United States Army on March 29, 1911. This trusty semi-automatic handgun made its initial appearance in operations against Pancho Villa and has since been carried by infantry and cavalrymen in historic battles like Bala Wood, on the sands of Iwo Jima, through the jungles of Vietnam, and continues to serve in the ongoing global war on terror. Its single-stack design appeals to concealed carry enthusiasts who find it easier to conceal due to its sleek and slender profile. Number 2. Beretta 92FS. The Beretta 92FS is a robust, semi-automatic pistol chambered in 9x19mm and configured with a DA or SA setup. I can confidently vouch for the unparalleled reliability of the 92FS. Having fired numerous rounds from my own 92FS, as well as from various other firearms, encountering any issues has been a rare occurrence. If my confidence in a firearm were solely based on immediate performance, the Beretta 92FS would unquestionably be at the forefront. This firearm undeniably commands attention due to its substantial build. Every time I retrieve it from my safe, its imposing size never fails to make an impression. With its generous grip and a slide that is both long and tall, the Beretta 92FS epitomizes the term full size. While this might be overwhelming for some, it securely fits into the designated holsters of military and law enforcement personnel, establishing itself as a dependable option for home defense. Yet its grandeur is unmistakable. Despite my relatively small hands, the broad grip of the 92FS does not hinder my shooting experience. Thanks to its carefully designed grip structure, handling this sizable firearm feels more manageable than one might expect. However, there is a minor ergonomic quirk related to the safety feature. The safety mechanics of the 92FS can feel somewhat unconventional. Actuating the safety lever forward is not as instinctive as one might desire, requiring a bit more thought compared to the thumb safety mechanism found in models like the 1911. Number 1. SIG P226. The SIG P226, a legendary 9mm handgun, made its mark in firearms history. Although it narrowly missed being selected as the United States military's standard sidearm in favor of the Beretta 9, it found redemption as the preferred choice of the elite Navy SEALs. This semi-automatic handgun boasts an all-metal frame and offers both double and single-action firing modes. With its all-steel construction, the SIG P226 effectively mitigates recoil, allowing for rapid and accurate firing. Its exceptional recoil absorption capabilities caught the attention of the SEALs when they adopted it for their use. In its modern iterations, the SIG P226 includes a Picatinny rail for accessory attachments, and some models even come from the factory equipped with red dot sights. SIG has continually updated the P226 over the years, ensuring its relevance and effectiveness for tactical users. Notably, the SIG P226 does not rely on manual safety mechanisms, but instead employs a long initial double-action trigger pull to prevent accidental discharges. It features a prominent decocker that enables the safety cocking of the hammer and transitioning the gun into double action. The firearm feels exceptionally comfortable in the hand, with both double action and single action triggers offering smooth and predictable performance. The single action trigger provides remarkable crispness and a short tactile reset. The P226 is renowned for its reliability, functioning seamlessly in harsh environments worldwide. With its impressive accuracy and equipped with SIG's outstanding SIG Light night sights, which excel in combat scenarios regardless of lighting conditions, the P226 is a versatile choice. It can accommodate magazines ranging from 15 to 20 rounds, ensuring ample firepower when needed. In summary, the SIG P226 stands as an exceptional combat handgun with a proven track record. Whether on the front lines or safeguarding the home front, the SIG P226 delivers reliable performance and is a trusted choice for a variety of users. And there you have it, our selection of the most reliable pistols ever made. We hope you found this video both informative and entertaining. If you did, please show your support by giving it a thumbs up. Do you have a favorite among the most reliable pistols ever made? Feel free to share your choice with us by leaving a comment below. As always, we appreciate your viewership. If you found value in this video, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel to stay updated on all our future content. Thank you for tuning in.